Japanese fleet, with 11 capital ships and a 12th on the way, 8 or 9 carriers, plus squadrons of cruisers and destroyers, faces defeat in the long run. The bulk of our hitting power is in the Pacific, and although at an early disadvantage due to Japan's treacherous attack, attack from above and beneath the surface, the advantage in the end should and will rest with the United States.